position of a servo motor using this gesture sensor APDS-9960. When I put my hand to the right, it goes to the right and also displays it on the serial monitor. Go to the left, it goes to the left. The angle you can set whatever you want. I set it to 180 and then 0 and then back. That one is close and go away.
So hi, welcome to an Arduino step-by-step course by Robojax.
This is a gesture and RGB sensor, and there are many versions of the board they sold. The actual sensor is this one, so do not worry about the shape or color. And we are using intrapin, SCL and SDA. These are for I2C or I2C, and then VCC and ground. Do not worry about VL. So we are using only these five pins, which is this one with this shape. This is a sensor, and it can be connected to 3.3 volts, so interrupt, SDA, SCL, ground, and VN. I will provide you the link for the sensor so you can purchase it below this video. For the servo, this is the SG90 metal gear, but also you can use this larger metal gear or different types. I will provide you the link for these two below this video so you can purchase them. And here is the wiring. The sensor has these wires. Interrupt is connected to pin 2 because in Arduino Uno 2 and 3 is interrupt. We must use it when it detects it. It stops any other action. CL, it is connected here, and SCL here. CC is connected to 3.3 volts and ground is connected to ground. For the servo, the orange or white, whatever color you have, that's the signal connected to pin 9. You can define any other pin as long as you look at this tilde symbol. You can connect it to this so you can control the servo with pulse width modulation. If you connect it to 4, it will not work. So pay attention. And then the middle is 5 volts. It is connected to 5 volts. And then the brown is ground. It is connected in here. Here is the code. First, we need to install the Sparkfun library, APDS-9960. Click on Sketch, Include Library, Manage Libraries. Wait for this to complete until you can type. Type here APDS-9960 and wait for the list to refresh. And here, as you can see, this is Sparkfun. Here is a Sparkfun APDS-9960 RGB and gesture sensor, and it says install. So you will see the install button. Click on install, wait for the bar graph to complete, and it's done. And here's the demonstration. You will see the result on this right side of the screen. Now the sensor is ready. If I put my hand on the left side, I've programmed it to go to the left. And to the right, it goes to the right, and also it prints it on the serial monitor in here. Now, you see it says none, down. I've set it to 45 degrees, and this is to 135. Sometimes when I look at the camera, my hand is out of area. So 0, 180. Now, the next, I have to put my hand close and go away. So that goes 180 and comes back. But if I put my hand down, you see that was far. So you see it says far. When my hand goes up, it is far. So it responds very well. Please make sure to subscribe by clicking at the subscribe button in here. Thank you. Thank you for watching the tutorial from Robojax. If you learned something and found this useful, please thumb up as this will help my video in the search algorithm of YouTube. If you have comment or question, please post it at the comment section below. I try to answer and reply. And don't forget to subscribe so you get updates on my upcoming videos.